been reported among the war 166.
等等啊，隐隐火有啦，陆军中校，
数据呢？我识套层加密，要攞翻去先可以解码。明啦，你可以走啦。
Thank you.
Вопрос государственного права.
Может, бросимся и просто останемся здесь? Он принимает всех потерянных, отвергнутых. Серия. И обирает их до нитки.
Мы еще даже не закончили с переговорами. Что такое?
Я просто пошутил.
Пошутил и будет. Ну что
Shard is secure.
Nice work. Sending you the drop-off coordinates. Client will be waiting for you there.
I'm en route.
V, wait.
Yeah?
When you get there, no questions. Makes them real cranky.
Try my best. Corner, run limo, suits and ties. Is there a code word I'm missing?
Some P.
No one for small talk, huh?
ID.
Wait. 要拿回去才可以解码。明白了，你可以走了。
This sort of gig, no hiccups? Quiet as a roach? Color me impressed. Contract closed, and thanks.
Riding like a high, people pull up like a birthday, and here's a surprise. You need a first aid.
want it with the problem kids. Young gon' get him some. Huns, no set of ones. Call him up, never damn. Drugs gon' keep me up. Run some cheddar like string cheese. Going to the money, then bring me. Long Beach, New City, I'm gypsy. So grimy, but my feet hit.
Son overdosed on glitter. Probably heard of it. Hardcore substance circulating on the streets right now. Arata wants you to go to the lab making it and turn it into a crater. Check the attachment for more intel on Arata and the whole messed up sitch.
Protected by the Second Amendment.
Like doesn't matter.
Thank you.
Making it where it hurts. Oh, one last thing. Arati asked me to thank you. Said she's very grateful. So thanks. Catch you later. There's a Mox. Something isn't right with her. Could be cyberpsychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached.
Ah!
Hal, you alive?
Shh, not so loud. It's Psycho. You deal with that?
Sure did. You can come out now.
Finally. I got suffocating there.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think, this is gonna be a shitty day? That nothing will go the way... Well, this was one...
Why'd that girl blow a fuse?
Why do people get cyberpsychosis? Who the fuck knows? And nobody's...
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not.
Nicely done. Hal's very happy. Talks about you nonstop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Closing the gate.
Dirty cop's not normally one deserving of my praise, but hey, a little dirt's okay, so he's on the other side of what's right.
Hello, V.
Jefferson?
Listen, I need your help again. Matters private.
Sure, okay. What's it about?
Not on the Hollow. Come by. I'll lay it out. Explain everything.
Got your back, Jefferson. Not to worry.
Great. We'll see you here then. Remember where?
Of course. Be there in no time. It's V. Heard you had a gig for me.
You heard right. I need a driver.
Mm-hmm. And for what exactly?
Oh, you know, this and that. I got a few errands to run. A couple of friends that need paying a visit. The usual. Listen, I'm a straight shooter, so let me cut right to the chase. I heard you're the best in town. Thing is, I like working with the best. And I know the best don't come cheap. I'm not gonna get into the nuts and bolts, cause if what they say about you is true, you can handle anything. So let's get this settled. You got what it takes? Or are they wrong about you?
All right, I'm in.
Japantown, then. By the market entrance. Get a few honks and I'll stroll up.
Hey, you're V, yes?
Whoa, fuck.
You didn't answer my question.
Yeah, that's me.
Good, then let's go.
Where to?
Little China. I have a craving for Kung Pao chicken. Extra spicy.
Thank you.
This is the place. Wait for me here and keep the engine running.
You came all this way to get takeout.
You could say that.
What the fuck was that? You got grenades up your ass too?
Not bad, right?
It would have been even better if you told me what you're... Are you gonna tell me about the grenade?
Oh, that. My brother ripped it off during a fight. With pliers.
Ooh, one happy family.
You don't know the half of it. I could have chipped another one, but... I don't know. I think this matches my style more.
Uh-huh.
Besides... It's a real icebreaker with the ladies. Got any powder for my nose?
And, does it work?
Not really.
What about my payment?
What about it? Here, like I said before, the best don't come cheap. Take care, V. And hey, keep your nose to the ground.
You can't to withstand temptation.